First things first, we want to start with the cocktail. What I have over here for you is a cocktail shaker that's ready to go. We're just going to pop the top on. Give it a good shake. I have our martini glass here that's garnished with a lemon twist. I'm going to grab just a few of the blistered cranberries to put in the bottom here. I like a lot. And you're going to strain your cocktail right over the cranberries.